and take away his weapon. Both of them.